And new tonight, state agents make a big synthetic drug bust. They found this huge stash at a store in Weatherford. Now, agents also intercepted this shipment of fake marijuana. It's all part of a statewide effort to track down the drugs. But so far, no arrests have been made.